All right, guys, I got some mufflers put on. The hollowed out glass packs. To me, they kind of sound like Flowmaster, which is a good thing, because Flowmaster sounds pretty good. Go ahead and give you a start up. Come on, Keith. Go for a little ride. Can't be wasting my gas doing all this, so. This is a Chevrolet, but it sounds like a Dodge. In all honesty, it does. Like them 2004 Dodge Rams, when they put pipes on, is what it sounds like. Turn your air conditioner on, because it is kind of hot out here. Coming up by a church. Cops here, I'm gonna cut real quick. Get out on the highway and then I'll start back. My word, what have they busted here? Jesus. Go ahead and drive by that. Well, there goes a little car wash for me. My word, they busted something major. I was gonna cut till I got on the highway, but I saw that and I had to get that in the video. It's pretty cool if you ask me. Even though they're wasting like 1,000 gallons of water. That's gonna be a tough sucker to fix. All that water coming out there at that rate. That's not my youth pastor. I thought that's my youth pastor's truck. He's got a pretty bad truck too. A cut. All right, we are now on the highway. It sounds just like a Dodge. Those mufflers hollowed out sound really good. I really gotta get me another stereo because I'm not liking this. Just that hole there. It just doesn't look right. You gotta get me another one of those Boss stereos, doubled in, so to cover all that mess up. gotta stop wasting my gas. That's still amazing how much water was coming out of the ground right back there in town. That's a lot of water. I don't know what they busted, but there must have been a pretty big water line for all that water to be coming out like that. It's probably the main one through town. Probably gonna have to wash my truck because there's dirt down there, and when that water came out, it was pushing it up. What I don't understand is why they make the new Fords look like Tundras. They look almost identical. Okay, there's a truck behind me waiting on me, so I better go. Pretty sure y'all probably like this exhaust more than my other exhaust, because my other exhaust is just loud and obnoxious. You can barely hear yourself talking in a truck. But this exhaust is, it's toned, it's all there. Less popping. More of that amazing sound right there. Boy, I tell you what. Mom kind of disappointed me yesterday. She said she's gonna get her a Buick and give my dad her Camaro. And I asked her, why didn't she just give it to me? And she said, if I take over the payments, I can have it. But I gotta get me this job. This is, I applied for it. Hopefully I get it. Then I can do that. That Camaro is bad. I don't know why she wants a Buick. Buicks are freaking ugly. But it's her choice. No offense to anybody that has a Buick. Not all of them are ugly, but the kind she wants is ugly. She just needs to stick with her Camaro. My alignment's good. I ain't got my hands on the steering wheel, as you can see. Still straight. Alright guys, subscribe for more content, drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it, and keep it real.